Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. This is me and we're playing this. Thank you for joining me again back in the world of Bioshock Infinite. As you can see, I'm not sure if I've added this little change into any of my other videos yet, but either in that corner there, or that corner there, maybe the one down here, or the one down there. I'm not sure where I'm going to put it yet. Maybe smack dab right in the middle. There's a face cam. I'm gonna present my lovely frame to the world. Let's see how this goes. So hi, nice to meet everybody. Anyways, let's get started. When we left off, we were at a raffle, the 1912 raffle. I happen to pick Lucky Ball 77, where it was discovered I am the dreaded, the hated, the feared Black Shepherd, False Shepherd, whatever, the evil one. So, naturally, when everybody's in my humbled presence, they all turned. Jerks. So anyways, you can see two corpses littering the ground. It's much litter, but I keep hearing people uttering threats at me over the stairs, so we're gonna see if we can just get this little situation sorted out. Maybe grab a cup of coffee, have a chat. I mean, violence is not necessary. Apparently it is. Ow. Stop shooting me. Jerk. Ooh. Ow, ow, ow. Kicked me. So, anybody who's watched my playthrough so far, not an entire playthrough, I haven't uploaded the whole thing yet, obviously, but anybody who's been watching my playthrough of Mass Effect, the first one, will probably no doubt understand that I am not the greatest when it comes to first-person shooters, so... Unlike Mass Effect, I've actually lowered the difficulty for this one on myself so that we don't have to keep restarting over and over and over, because I've seen videos that do that. Videos, from players that have to do that, and it's just not enjoyable to watch, so... No. Everything was okay. That would have been so easy. Anyways, keep things on track, keep things moving, and keep things enjoyable. I'm gonna wuss out a little bit. I will admit it. I'm gonna wuss out a lot. Medium is the lowest I will. Adds ability to possess humans who suicide when the effect expires. I will purchase that.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
I love the little cartoons. Very much in the same vein as the first. Ooh. Our first strong enemy. Very stately, unmanned man turret. Let's see if we can give him to give me a little bit of help. Sweet. Can't touch me. You can't touch me when I'm behind my metal man. Metal man, metal man. Alright. Oh, crap. Wait, no, he's still my friend. Come on, come over here. Just a little bit more over here. Ow. work. What are you shooting at? Crap, I think he's onto me now. Yep. He don't like me anymore. Let's see if I can find some more salt so I can get some of these guys back on my side. Sorry, I'm still getting used to the control scheme of this. It's a little weird. It's pretty common to a lot of other first-person shooter games, but I don't play them regularly enough for it to be common to me. So. Sorry if things are a little janky, jolty. Whoa. Shark? Can't touch me. Well, that was crap. Run! Hiding in the rose bush. Whoa. The guy gave me a bit of a start. Can I sneak up behind Metal Man and take him out, I wonder? Nope, that was a bad idea. Very, very bad idea. Well, crap. I have stuck myself. Very, very good. I know and understand that I'm low on salt. Damn it. Oh, that thing. Not very nice to call people names. Oh, this is bad. Oh, it's a good thing I grabbed that sandwich. Run to behind this thing, so he out. Crap. I'm so glad I live in a world where cotton candy gives health instead of taketh away by causing diabetes. Ooh, salt. Yes, health. I'll take that. I'll take that as well. Is there anything else over? No, there's not. All right. Let me see. You're flames.
It's getting
You're
hot.
Firemen.
What's going on?
Oh, you're lovely. Okay, so I got to about a little past this point the first time I played. Before I had to re-record everything. I love that.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
No, it wasn't, my friend. I get it. Nothing up here that needs finding. Actually, I didn't go up here. Anyways, as I was saying, the very first time I played this, I actually had a little bit of trouble with that guy. He killed me once, and I was still playing only on medium. I didn't lay into him with a gun. I tried to do it all smart-like. And, yeah, it didn't go that well. But, new playthrough, new round, things are going great. Aww, I could have got him in some gasoline. Crap, 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 ow, 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 ow. Stop shooting me! Oh, I'm getting plugged. Oof. I knew I should have killed that thing. Close, but we made it. We're here. We're alive. That didn't happen last time, so I had no idea it was gonna happen this time. Oh, like alcohol hurts you. Always makes me feel better. And then extremely works. Oh, they're still setting off fireworks. Oh, that's pretty. Anyways, my experience with this game ends here. This is as far as I got. So we are stepping into new territory. We are going into something I have not tried yet. So let's get into. They had my scent. If I didn't get to the girl soon, this whole job was scotched. When possession wears off, your victim will suicide in remorse. Good to know. Do I eventually get to increase my salt level? Because I seem to be wasting a lot by just drinking it. Search clothes? No. Coat racks don't contain any money. Bottle of unknown booze. Good call. Good call, Booker. Booker the hooker. Alright. A look back at opening day. 1893, the dream of the prophet is finally aloft. Columbia begins her journey to spread America's vision to the world. I'll watch them all. Learning some good story. The prophet stands up to foes within and without. 1901. The Chinese boxers take hostage American heroes. The prophet and Columbia stand up for America. What thanks does Columbia get? Washington to Comstock, stand down! We stand behind the prophet. Fiend. We secede from this so-called Union. 1902, a cowardly America recalls her finest city. No thanks, says the prophet. We're fine on our own. Columbia secedes from Union, disappears into clouds. Fiend. Oh yeah, so what I'm gathering thus far is another utopian society has gone to shit. Can I put my weapon away? It seems like it'd be...
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your...
Why are you following me?
Ah, makes sense. You do know that the bartender's dead, right? Like, I'm not... That's not news to you.
You'll find that handy.
The difference between life and death.
Okay.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
How would it kill? How would a shield kill? You want to tell me how a shield would kill me? Huh? Twitch face? Alright. Whatever. I guess I will find out on my own. What did I? Oh, did I eat rat poison? Is totally possible. See, I'm curious as to why you can't just gorge yourself on these huge bags of food. Like, if you're dying, I mean, you should be able to take whatever you need. Now, I understand that would completely throw the balance of the game off, but then why put them there? Also, why give me a sink if I can't wash myself? Why give me a broom if I can't sweep the floor? Why give me a broom if I can't sweep my sins under the rug?
Blood on the streets, and worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession from the
sodi-pop. Ugh. Keep forgetting alcohol. Fucks me. There, I did you guys a good deed. I washed your dishes for you. Does that cut me some slack? Or are you gonna continue cutting my slacks? Well, I tried this once before. It didn't work out, so... How do I get...
If I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
What? I have a skyhook?
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Oh. It's like Ratchet and Clank now. Where else can I go with this thing? Nowhere. Just right here. Just on the rails that have been provided. Follow the tracers and you'll find them. There's one. Okay, he's dead. Run for that! No, run! Run away from that! Where are you shooting from? Well, I was hoping that was all money. I was about to become rich. I think I could ditch this place. I'm sure you'll try. You know what? I shouldn't have killed that thing. I should have took it over. Does cake hurt me? That's uncool. You know what? I want to try this firewall thing. Where are you? I can hear you shouting obscenities at me. Crow. You're not the crow. Sweet. Excellent. I'm gonna do that just because it's fun now. Crap, crap, crap. Okay. Pick that up. Maybe we will switch back to that and try to... take that. And I can stop getting my ass kicked. Break would be nice. I can go see what's up here. No, don't touch. I could get rid of some health. Oh, come on. We're so close. You and I, we were almost friends until the very end.
Ooh. Everyone stay calm and lock your doors if you can. The prophet foresaw this day would come, and he is prepared.
Really? He foresaw this was coming, and he did nothing to stop it. I mean... that doesn't seem like a very good prophet, if I say so myself. I mean, one could say... if he foresaw this day coming, and he did nothing to stop it, does he really have your best interests at heart, Columbia? Does he really care about you? Can you say with your whole heart that your prophet is here to save you? Is there another hook over here I can come back? That seems like a one-way trip. I'm gonna go check downstairs first. Wherever that was, over here. Oh, darkness. Love it. Always love it. Love it so much.
Locked.
Or... nope. Okay. Find the key that fits the lock that opens the chest that frees your heart. I love these. I want one of these. If they make these, somebody needs to let me know, because I truly want one of these little stuffed animals. That would be great. They're just so cool looking. I can't hear it. Okay. Down further we go.
All right, I'm not.
Talk. Or I will shoot. After I ransack your apartment. You weren't talking fast enough, friend. I'd have loved to have helped you. I bet he had the key, and now that he's dead, I ain't getting that key. Ass. That's a weird sink. What kind of purpose does that serve? One faucet is hard enough to, you know, deal with. Is the key in the toilet? No. Is the key wrapped in the toilet paper? No. Well, I'm out of ideas. I will come back. Maybe. Whee! Is there anything to check in here? I'll try. No. Provisions, just some salt. Can I open this door? No, I cannot. So let's hump back here. Oh, this is gonna be one. Wait. Are you serious? Fuck. This guy's agile. It seems like a suspiciously empty courtyard. Very, very, very suspicious. As a bonus, I'm probably the richest person in this place. Close this door for a sec. No. Sorry. A meeting of the Columbia Friends of the Negro Society. Pastor Atkins, or sorry, Pastor Atkins' sermon topic. Until the Negro is equal, none of us are equal. Wow. That is timed very well with what's going on in the world right now. Ooh, cornflakes. White oats. Let's search the barrel. Banana. Salt. I don't trust you. I heard you talking.
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Should I hide in here?
All right.
Can I get like a change of clothes? Maybe something to fit in? I have a feeling what I'm wearing is, oh. What did I walk into? This does not look like the place I want to be. Shh. Thank you for helping me. As repayment, I'm going to ransack your apartment. Taking everything up. Well, you know, whatever. I'm pretty good health-wise. I also have a shield, which I don't recall being in the first game. I don't think there was, like, a shield item. Again, it's been a very, very long time since I played this, so I could be completely wrong. Let's go out this door, sneak around back, I guess. You didn't see nothing. Fuck, they saw. How you do that. Ooh. Give me some food. Everybody got some food? No, no, you're useless. How about you? You got food? No, you got money. That's not very helpful either. Oh good, cake doesn't take health away. I saw that wrong. My whole world shattered for a second. I was so sad. But no, cake gives you health. I am happy for that. I knew it. I knew there was one of them there. I don't need that. I need that. Good, he's friendly now. I will gladly take that. Gladly search that. Can I, like, strip you for anything? No? Thanks for nothing. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're not friends anymore, are we? Is this because I possessed you? I'm sorry. If it means anything. Let's see what this guy's got for sale. I got a lot of money I can burn through. I do need health. Alright, I'm good. Let's see if we can get out of here before he comes back to life to try to kill me. Whoa. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I just bought that. Alright, that's it. This friendship's been severed. really wish I could take these fireworks. I could have so much fun with that. Alas, it was not meant to be. I don't want to commit suicide over there. I guess we are going into the super foggy hellhole. Odemus, Patria, Nostra, Defendere. Is this like... I wonder if this is like the Secret Society of Columbia, because it's kind of got this whole... kind of got this whole like conspiracy feel about it. The whole what the fuck is that group called? I can't remember. The one on the dollar bill, the triangle eye. The name is escaping me right now, but that's totally the feel I'm getting from this building. Very, very foreboding, very, very dark, very brooding feel about this. So I'm a little scared, to be honest. I think... get chills. I think I'm going to wait till next time. I think we're gonna tackle this one next time we come back. Thank you very much for joining me. I appreciate it. It's very great to have you along for this. And we will see you next time. Thanks. Bye.